Personally, I really prefer that there will be one body, the chief rabbinate, that deals with conversion. I know some of my colleagues don't agree with me. I think this is the right thing. We are one nation, one state, and therefore there should be one process of conversion. My problem is that in order to fulfill this mission, it has to be as inclusive as it's possible. And you can't be a chief rabbinate and at the same time adopt the most extreme opinions in halacha. You have to choose. If you want to be a chief rabbinate and confront all the assimilation, all the intermarriage, interfaith marriage, all those problems, and understand that you have a mission to rescue Am Yisrael from disappearing, then you can be the chief rabbinate. If you want to be the chief rabbinate from one hand, but be a rabbinate only for a very tiny part of the observance of in Judaism, then it's a contradiction, and therefore it will fail. We feel, first of all, that there is an importance to expand the fields that rabbis work in. Rabbis are not only rabbis of a congregation. It's much wider, and in many other aspects, national issues and communities and ethical issues and all those fields that we have to do. This conference, for instance, is trying to be part of changing the culture of talking in Israel. Talking, listening, breaking walls and not building them, loving and not insulting, having a great disagreement. I mean, it's not something that it's trying to do things that everything is sweet and we all agree. No, there are real disputes, but a dispute can be something that is really promoting the society, and the idea that there are more opinions is a good thing. A dispute can be also a slippery slope towards tearing the society altogether. And we're trying to be in this point and to avoid the process of falling down and tearing the society, rather to prefer building more and more tracks and roads that we can speak to each other and live together, not agreeing on many things.
But this is 2017. This is the world that belongs to social media. How do you fight against, this is a new technology. Everybody writes something in the computer against each other. How do you fight that? It's a real fight.
I don't think that fight is the answer. Fight, some people feel that if you fight and you feel like you are in a combat field, this is the way. I feel that my way is to try to build an alternative. And I see when you are serving and when you are protesting and when you are actually exposing other opportunities, and when people will see how good is it to disagree but in a decent way, to control and to conduct a real dispute but without tearing, I think that people will prefer it. At least there will be a very large group that will prefer this language, because I think that people are fed up and they had enough from all the nasty things that are happening in the social media, so therefore they will stay. Some of the people will stay there, but let us build a good alternative that from one hand will not hide the disagreements and the dispute that we have, but in the other hand will do it in a humanistic and ethical and polite way, even though it's really important questions.